Dear sir, I am planning to walk across the Australian desert from Alice Springs to the Indian Ocean, a distance of 2,000 miles. And when people ask me why I'm doing it, my usual answer is why not.
Your plan is ridiculous.
Why don't you just shorten the trip? We'll come with you.
I just want to be by myself.
You must be mad, girlie. You know, that's about 2,000 miles. 6 months of hard walk.
You want to die out there or something?